I don't know, comfort maybe that you have going into this season, a certain peace you have that you can just do what you do now?
For sure. You know, like you said before, never really had a season like last year. I'm looking forward to this season. You know, I had a great summer. My body feels good. You know, my game feels good. I feel like we have a special team, some great coaches. So I feel like we have a chance to do something special. So I'm excited.